Damn, trademark! Dun, 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 dun. Yo, what's up, YouTube? So today I'm back with another smoke sesh video, but I ain't gonna lie, my smoke sesh is gonna be pretty ass because I didn't have enough weed to roll up, but it does look like a pretty big blunt. But the only thing is, it's like my blunt is skinny as fuck. And I know y'all just heard me stutter right there, but yeah, my blunt is skinny as fuck. There's barely even weed in this hole. Like, the weeds are right there, but like, my bad for the interruption, but yeah, like I was saying, the weed's all right there, but the thing is, it's like a skinny blunt. I'm used to rolling fat blunts and shit, but yeah, I ain't have enough weed for today, but I'm not gonna complain. I'm just gonna smoke and just try to enjoy this smoke sesh, because this is my first day of the first hit of the day. So basically awake and bake. Basically every time I either start smoking or something, it's either wake and bake or I'm smoking at night. But yeah, I'm finna play me D-Dot song because I've been having his song stuck in my head for a few days, so I'm gonna put it. 40's not. This song low-key go hard, I ain't gonna cap. Yo, TJ, what you... Oh, matter of fact... Hey, this whole hitting, though. Yo, naughty. Throw. 40s and nines. I could taste the skin more than the weed. Aaron, who's Aaron, my boy? I didn't. Hey. My pin for you on my end of words and not a bucket of such a little hiccup, but it'll face the way we look. Just make my day. Let's get sure she made a parade. All eyes on her, but she on the way. I gotta restart that part. Yo, naughty, though, we catching watching, you gotta go. Tell me, I'ma take that phone. 4K, fucking coming home. If you do, I'ma take his life. Break to my own, I'ma up that pipe. That should go hard. Let me know what y'all think about it. Yo, nah. To be honest, I fuck with K-Fog, I fuck with DD. I'm not in that shit, and y'all guys ain't either, because K-Fog and them don't even know us. Not even the fans and shit, but I don't really give a fuck about that beef shit. They just are entertaining, K-Fog too. I fuck with all their songs, but it's just, all that shit's just entertaining. Booba and Naughty Jesus funny as fuck too. Hey, I'm just happy I'm just gonna say I'm just happy that I got to smoke. That's all I really just needed today. To start off the day. That please get out my dick now. Ride around these kind of YouTube streamer, whatever it is. I play with me, bitch. I ain't got these guns. I'm playing with me, bitch. I ain't got no Instagram, no social media. I wouldn't talk to you, bitch. Oh, like my ass, bitch. You disgusting. Like, y'all niggas make me sick. Oh, no, I'm getting sick. This dude airing is somebody I never fucking added. I never fucking texted. I thought my brother's phone just tripping. Cause is it raining? No, but if I was to go on my phone on my Snapchat, that's just not going to show on my phone. The SUVs of the future for everyone. No matter what your lifestyle looks like, there's a Ford SUV for you. Now, what probably has like the probably reason why this blunt has more weed is because I did get some roaches and I did put them in here too. Cause I had hella roaches like on this barrel thing right here. Or this metal shit, but yeah, I put roaches together and I had some weed already on my tray too. Damn. This hoe skinny as fuck. Worst blunt I ever rolled. I like rolling me fat blunts because I'm forever fine.
She came down, you know,
I don't know why the fuck I say that. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, yesterday I popped out to a party and that hoe was lit. But the only thing about that party was, I was low-key tired, and, I just wanted to go home to sleep, because we ended up going home at 1:59 a.m. in the morning, and I was tired than a hoe. But that hoe was lit, I ain't gonna cap.
I'm just trying to make 100 G's out this flip phone. Get them gone, I'ma stand some. And if you don't mind, cause I'm thugging, I'm dangerous, gangsta.
This hole was low-key burning fast, now it's going slow. I just noticed the pictures are different on his phone. Remember, dude, y'all should be smoking with me right now too. If y'all didn't spark up a blunt or none, then what the fuck was you doing this whole entire video? Loki, I take one more video because this all about to be out. I don't wanna see blood. Today's a Monday and we ain't got no school, but I'm happy we ain't got no school, but at the same time I gotta go work today, so damn, I kind of low-key wish I didn't work today, but shit, I'm just gonna go get me that bread because I got to. Low key should save this hoe for when I get out of work. Should I? Nah, because I got school tomorrow, and I'm going to be able to smoke tomorrow, so, nah. I'm going to finish this whole art right now in this video. I want to see blood. Break that little kitchen where it's glistening at the mud. I want to see blood. I want to see blood. This definitely. Now this whole low key hitting right now. So yeah, fuck it, I'm smoking this right now. Low key wish I smoked this whole when I got out of what is it called? I low-key wish I smoked this when I went to work, or when I was about to go to work, so I could go to work feeling good. I ain't gonna cap, this blunt was a trash-ass fucking blunt, but the smoke sesh was good though. I had a good smoke sesh. Hey, this song go hard. Kevin Gates and DDG. Can't love me, don't love myself. Me, I hug myself. This will already bite me out.
Love you, I love myself. Don't love me, I love myself. Rolled up off the smoke, no help. Okay, I go down and I miss you again. I go down and I roll up again. Typed up text, I ain't never gonna see it. Okay, too much pride, can't help myself. I can't hit a rock, so when I get drunk, I won't pull a lock, cause I know myself. I know myself. Okay, I go down and I miss you again. I go down and I roll up again. Typed up text, I ain't never gonna see. I'm in the back of the bank and I'm counting up Fetty. I shoot you a text when I'm ready.
That would just work. Damn. Yeah. That low key made me feel good though. My chest is kind of hurting right now. But other than that. My boy Kyrie. Bro, who the fuck is Aaron? Finish the blunt, but make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, stay tuned for the next one, and
hey yo, bad play.
Wait, there's somebody that's right behind you. Can you please go ahead and tell that dickhead tuck his stomach in? Damn.
Wait.